See, now, I would vote for Christine,
but
I'm a sophomore.
Sophomores.